name is Pedro. I'm from Brazil, and I've been cutting for 1 year now. I got into cutting because I love swords, especially Asian swords. This is one of my favorite swords, the second generation Munetoshi Samgakdo, because it's fast, it's lightweight, it's precise, it's thin and wide. Basically everything you cut stays dead. In this video, I'll try to show you why it's perfect for complex cutting. And it'll slice pretty much any kind of target. Cartons, bottles, or mats. Practice every day, at least half an hour, and I believe that's why my skills grow.